seems your prayer was answered.
No. Not even the keepers could keep us safe on open water here. That was too easy. I don't trust it.
It is strangely calm. I feel no auras. Nothing.
As you said, they could be watching from afar. So we get to that blasted tear, the colder it becomes.
The tear is changing things. It brings chaos.
Then the snow is the least of our worries.
What you started, if you can.
Don't you doubt us? They were just lucky. So you better be.
Be what? You do as I say. You know why we're here.
Your obsession with the other one, yes. How will you make them?
Shut up, fools.
You dare insult us!
Sister, it must be them. And I still can't sense their aura.
Hey, you two! Did we interrupt something?
Just kill him.
We'll play with our new toys. See how strong they are.
You'll find out.
Then maybe you can join us. You want to, we know it.
Never! They're useless. Destroy them quickly, then find me.
Quickly? No. We need to see what this new body can do. Every kind of pain it can inflict. Don't die too soon, but do scream.
I feel their auras now. They're too strong.
We need to get away from here.
Thank you.
completely lost their minds. What matters now is that we left them behind.
They're still near, though. Stalking behind us. It's frightening.
Let's look for a way to leave them behind for good. Understand.
That's what they want. What if we lose control? What if we transcend?
If that's what it takes, so be it. We'll take them down with us, I swear to the Keepers.
I'm with you, sister. Judge, have mercy.
No mercy for the Yellow. Only hide. Don't just stand there. Show us what you've got! We offer you one thing, an exciting death. Exciting for us!
I think I see what you mean.
be enough.
Overwhelmed, and they ended up here. Whether out of fear or desperation, she's trying to consume my aura again. Sister, let me help you before it's too late. Nightmare to end. There was no going back. It's so close. I'm closer. I can almost... almost there! No. Papa. No! Get away from her! Mama! Mama! You would never hurt her! That was not my father! Lute! She's in danger. She never told me. I see why now. She meant to protect me from what she saw. Mama. Papa. No one deserves such a fate. Poor Briar. She carried it alone all this time. Almost.
We can't go. We'll be strong together.
Lute! What is that? Run, Lute! Run! Sister! No!
Lute! I can't keep my promise. You need to run.
No! You said...
If you stay...
There she is. Briar, are you finally back to your senses?
Sister, I was so worried. I thought for a moment.
Finally. I was about to... You're a damned fool.
We had no other choice.
No. There was another choice. Between death and transcendence, a chimera chooses, or it is chosen for them.
Donovan.
He
was not the only one. Perhaps my but I suppose I'll...
Where is Donovan?
I lost track of him. But unlike you, it...
So it is true. To think that those were chimeras once. Like us, Lute.
They...
I have never witnessed the transcept. The Order prevents it. I've read reports. Could it be the result of the aura you've...
It must be.
Who are they?
It hardly matters now. My concern lies elsewhere. Transcept, their power should have...
And yet they...
Maybe the tear...
All the more reason to seal it.
If only...
I hate to say it.
Fine.
Go now. It should be of some...
Thank you later.
Farewell.
I need to ask you something, Lute. I had another nightmare. Another memory. Were you there?
Yes. Though I did not want to be. You should have told me what happened to them.
It was my burden, Lute. I did not wish my memories on anyone. I wanted to protect you from that. Even though I couldn't protect you from what happened next.
You did everything you could.
It was not enough.
Then I am just as responsible. That I hurt you because of me. But all of it led us to here. We can make a difference now.
Talk about the past. Let's find a way out of here.
Thank you.
What's this for?
I heard something. A grinding of metal, perhaps?
It came from the chamber we just left. Let's find out what it was. Try not to get us blown to pieces. Lucky, it won't happen again.
Another lever.
Is it too much to hope that this door will lead us out of here?
Lives destroyed. I wish we could have saved them.
You know that's not how it works.
Thank you.
instrument deafens its way. I don't even want to look at it.
Then we'll only look for as long as it takes to kill it.
Your wounds are not yet healed, sister. We can't hope to do this.
There's only one way out. It's not on this side of the creature.
So what do we do?
We have no choice. We go through it. Thank you. more. We prevail.
Only by being reckless. Again.
We couldn't run. And Leighton himself told us, after all, we're improvising.